Sacking out is where the inexperienced horse is rubbed and contacted repeatedly with a cloth or saddle blanket before placing anything on the horse's back. In our example, the horse was allowed to sniff a plastic bag, which initially startled him. The bag was then rubbed over his body to lower the fear response.